Ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to, on behalf of the Commando Welfare Trust, my name is Steve Gilmore. I'm lucky enough to be the Trust Executive Officer. I think the first thing that we must say on behalf of the Commando Welfare Trust is to thank Charles and Krista Billich. We're also fortunate tonight to have the Deputy Chairman of the Trust, Major General Peter Gilmore. He's here tonight and he's going to have a quick chat to you about a range of things, and I'd like you to welcome the Special Operations Commander of Australia, but as well the Deputy Chairman of the Trust, General Gilmore. Thanks.
First of all, thank you to everyone for coming this evening. In my role as a Deputy Chairman of the Trust, it's a great honour to be here, but also as a Special Operations Commander, it's just fantastic to be here tonight too, because it gives me the opportunity to sing the praises of some of the soldiers and officers that are here from within my command. And Special Operations Command includes a whole range of Special Forces units, but particularly tonight, the Incident Response Regiment and the Commando Regiments and the Special Operations Logistics Squadron. Now, they're all just names that roll off the tongue, and really they're not that interesting, but what is interesting is the people that serve in those regiments, and the stuff that they do is really incredible. And I think that the Australian public deserves to know more about what that is, and unfortunately, we just don't get that out enough, but I'm keen to make sure we do more about that. But just to give you a bit of insight tonight, and I'll only talk very briefly about Afghanistan, recognising that what they do is far, far broader than that. Usually at the drop of a hat, in the middle of the night, unable to tell their partners where they're going, don't know when they'll be back, but they do some incredible work. And Afghanistan gives you a bit of an insight into that. And Australia, you know, has been in Afghanistan now since 2001. And it's a long, long time, and it's a really hard slog. And for the soldiers on the ground there, they face a challenging environment every day, the sort of environment that most of us wake up and say, thank goodness we don't have to face that. And they don't just do it once, they go back time and time and time again. And the work that they do in terms of protecting the people of Afghanistan is really just an unsung story. The irony, of course, is that most of those here tonight have been wounded or injured in operations. And you probably couldn't tell just looking at them, such as the character of the person. But they carry their scars. Some of them are physical, and some of them, I suspect, over time, will be deeper than that in psychological scars. And so it's really important, from my perspective, that we recognise that and we do everything we possibly can to prepare them for the future. But to bring it to a close from my perspective, I've spoken about the importance of the Commando Welfare Trust, and the importance of individuals that contribute to see its success. And Charles Billich has already been thanked, but I'd like to thank you personally, Charles, for your just selfless offer of support. It's magnificent, not only to be here this evening, to have such a fantastic group of people gathered, and thank you to all those people that have attended, but for you to personally do this is a huge commitment, and I appreciate it very much. And as we now move to unveil the painting that Charles has produced, I think it's very, very appropriate that assisting him in that task is Gary Wilson, a soldier, a commando, who was injured in a helicopter accident in Afghanistan just on 12 months ago now. And more so, it's just really fantastic that you're here. Final word, of course, this work is for sale by silent auction tonight, so I'd encourage everyone to bid generously, and there are also prints, limited edition prints available for purchase. So without any further ado, Charles and Gary, over to you.
Okay, this is the hard bit.
The auction for the original is up to you, but bid your heart out. I believe you'll be able to bid online, Krista. So that's open for quite a while. But the limited edition prints, there's only 100 of them. They're available, they'll be numbered, they'll be come with a certificate of authenticity, and there's only 100 and there won't be any more. So they're available for $450. And the proceeds go to exactly the trust that the Boswich is talking about. So thank you very much for... once again, Charles, we can't thank you enough, and Commando Welfare Trust will keep being involved in fundraising, and we hope that when we do, if you hear about it, you come along and assist us. So thanks very much. Thank you.
Yeah.